Hello. Yeah, I just got home. Yeah, I can send that email for you. Bye. My name is Allison Helmerichs. I'm a registered nurse from Memorial Health System. As you can see, I'm wearing gloves, which give a false sense of security. Germs are just like glitter. They go everywhere that you touch. The best way to protect yourself and your family from germs is to practice good hand hygiene. For good hand hygiene, the CDC recommends washing your hands with warm soap and water for 20 seconds, making sure you get between your fingers, your thumbs, the palms of your hand, the tops of your hands, and your wrists, or by using hand sanitizer. For more information, visit the Illinois Department of Public Health COVID-19 website.